When I was little, it's pretty simple. Can't spell community without unity. I think it's time to put the system under scrutiny for what they do when it was brutally, systematically creating division, conditioning minds to accept the segregation. They do it without a moment of hesitation, no procrastination. They spread mistrust across the nation, causing your cops to bust gas, seeing the flocks of white supremacists, nuts, pony hats, probably wondering, D, what you getting at? Give me a second as I convey my thoughts in a rap. It's like a well-designed contraption, separating us into factions, focusing on what others are lacking, rather than to be working in unity. Build something beautifully together, we're all interconnected, electromagnetically tethered. Bring truth like the feather of my eye, trying to establish some balance among this madness with our art. You gotta do your part to support one another, cause in the end, when the villains pull, when the sheep will shed the wool, they collectively will see the goal. One for keeping humanity unified as a whole. Quick question, this next rhyme segment, pay close attention, listen to the inquisitive script I be spitting. Is it so wrong to build a strong community, filled with unity, abundance and purity? People so redundant in their mindset to break past the obscurity, making an effort to understand the infinite prosperity we all gain from making a format to create change, not just the message in your doormat. The whole world can be rearranged. Now these next suggestions might cause some genius conceptions, but only if we get a certain collection, positive reflection, implemented into the correct section. Be careful on your setting, buckets of the government finds out, they might cook you like a convection oven. Now break down the methods of the ant form, come together, transform like Voltron. Build a community so we can help poor people, put the coat on to stay warm, repair jeans that are torn, but more importantly, reconnect the dreams of families who've seen catastrophic storms and calamity. Let's regain our sanity. Can it be that I'm the man to see? Start the ignition switch about caring about the whole world, not just your close friends and family. Sit back and start to believe, yeah, this can be reality. Observing values from the past to the present, neighborhoods used to be strong and connected, sitting pondering, wondering where it went. Collective essence seems to have been rejected over time. It's evidence with less kids playing outside, less of being supervised. Is the world that bad, or is it just a fear they televised? Still in lies, contaminated minds are a sign of the times, and if so, it's time to defy the dogmas of being terrified. Our selfish, narcissistic traits that they've internalized. Go aside, connect with your neighbors like Wi-Fi, community ties, the lies that'll have your back, no lie. Maybe the issue is too many people are focused on themselves though, not in a beneficial way like the health bro. Maybe if I post another selfie it'll help, quote, my self-esteem. Why even think of doing that to assist in another human being? Get a temporary fix from my phone screen. It's hard to believe the drastic change that I've seen from elementary into my teens. Adolescence could use a lesson. Fuck the fake recognition from your instant message. Have a real conversation, be leaving replenished.
Restoration, communal unification, starting with the formulation of a destination, aiming for the result of one world nation, equipping people with a better education. Conversations about peaceful communication, having a sensation of positivity enclosed in the neighborhood faces. The creation of a society where incarceration is abolished, rehabilitation is the focus, so we can get intelligent scholars. Thinking about the knowledge, evolution of tomorrow, stop thinking about the endless sorrow, because the rich wouldn't give an extra buck for a man to borrow. Pour a pill to swallow, I know, try following the man, rummaging around for the bottles and the garbage can. Freezing cold, or corporations discarding thousands of pounds of food that isn't even old. Wealthy eating gold and welfare families using a knife to cut off mold. Now isn't that inconceivably illogical? And then people love to destruct the community process, particle by particle, putting up fake walls and obstacles, trying to take away our obstacles so we can't see what's actually possible. Even destroying the audible follicles so we can't hear the cries for help from people who have a hard time keeping their pockets full. Got a fact, it's very avoidable. Homeless people, yeah, they actually washable. Reconstruction of the community is very probable. Begin your own chronicle, start using both your eyes and not just your monocle. Start using both your eyes and not just your monocle.